Hello everyone, my name is Uday. In this video I am going to explain how to connect to a network connected Linux machine using putty. Putty is a Windows client used to connect to the kernel consoles of the Linux virtual machines, whether it is a Red Hat or a Ubuntu, whether it is a Debian packages machines or RPM machines. Let me launch the Firefox from the Windows machine. Go to Start menu and click on Firefox. I am opening my blog in this browser. Go to the link post based on topic, click on Linux. You can see two links here. So before that, let me check the IP address of this Linux machine, which you can see in this VirtualBox window. Use this IP address to ping from the Windows machine so that to check whether they are networkly connected or not. The remote host is not able to ping. So let me check the settings in that machine. In the VM, if you go to the network settings, it is converted NAT, so change it to bridged so that we can connect from any other machine in the network and provide access to all. The network is buffering now. Now check the IP address. Now check it again. As the network connection is established now, you can see the IP address is 10.192 series. Let me use this IP address to ping from the Windows machine. It's able to ping. The machine is able to connect through IP address. Now let me check with the hostname. You can see through IP address it is accessible, but not with the hostname. Let me check the hostname whether it is correct or not. Now open this link, resolve ping issue. To access the machine through hostname, I need to install this package winbind on the Linux machine. Apt-get is the package manager for Ubuntu machines. I just giving yes for all of the prompts. Once it is installed, just try to ping with the IP address now. The other option, add wins to the switch.conf file, is necessary only if the first option is not working. So let me ping with the hostname now. It's able to ping now. The first option itself is working. Now let me try to connect to the Linux virtual machine using the PuTTY in this Windows client. Provide the machine name directly. It's showing connection refused. So open the second link of my blog. The third link I meant to say, PuTTY issue. For that we need to install OpenSSH server. Go to the Linux machine and type that command. Sudo is equivalent to run as admin for Windows. -server. It got installed. Now try to do the connection with putty. Provide the username and now provide the password. Now it's got connected. Try some commands. Let me type hostname. It won't because in Linux we don't have notepad. Now in this notepad I am providing the Linux machine details to connect with. You can skip the video now because this is only for the particular VM which I created. Thanks for watching my video. Have a nice day.